Lone Star Camp and Conference Center is owned and operated by the Southwest Region Conference of Seventh-day Adventists. Nestled in the beautiful pine woods of East Texas, Lone Star Camp is located in Athens, Texas, and spans 278 acres, including a 25-acre lake surrounded by nature's best foliage. Lone Star Camp is home to the annual Southwest Region Conference Camp Meeting, where individuals come from Arkansas, Louisiana, New Mexico, Oklahoma, Texas, and beyond for a spiritual oasis in the month of June. Lone Star Camp is also used for various youth and adult Christian activities and events throughout the year, including summer camp, Pathfinder campouts, Pathfinder camporees, cowboy camp, biker camp, and weekend retreats for church and nonprofit groups. Swimming, aquatics, basketball, volleyball, softball, horseback riding, hiking, and fishing are all featured activities at Lone Star Camp. Newly constructed and recently renovated housing is also available to those who retreat and reside at Lone Star. From North Cabin to Lakeside Cabin to our regular cabins, you will realize the comfort, cleanliness, and serenity of residing at Lone Star Camp. It is truly a place where you can be still and know that He is God. Lone Star Camp is fully accredited by the American Camping Association, with the association's meticulous review of our facilities, activities, and staff, you can rest assured that your camping and retreat experience will be a positively memorable one. If you want peace, serenity, and tranquility from the hustle and bustle of life, along with a great camp experience for your family, church program, or convention, Lone Star Camp is the place for you. For more information, please give us a call at 903-675-4876 or visit us at lonestarcamp.org. We're looking for you.